The Net of Memory by Laurence Hope. I cast the net of memory, man's torment and delight, of a beloved sense of youth that lay serenely bright, where tranquil gold at times submerged in the springtides of love's delight. The net brought up in silver gleams, forgotten truth and fancies fair. Like opal shells, small happy facts within the net entangled were, with a red coral of his lips, the waving seaweed of his hair. We were so young, he was so fair.